3. Fancy Sean dance comes from. One of the stories is that This dance came around about the time a woman's lid. But the women was dancing like the men, and it was okay until they started beating the men. So then they got their own category. That's one of the stories I was told. As soon as we get the high sign from the arena drinker, we have women's, or no, junior women's fancy short. 7 to 15. All right, old honey, gentlemen, whenever you're ready.
I guess we'll go ahead and go to Bear Town Crossing first, then, and then we'll come on over to the
Young Spirit will have the second song, the Southern song. All right. So break down Dawson, whenever you're ready, give us an appropriate song.
Thank you. thing yet. All right, I've just been told that it's the end of the first quarter. Auburn 7, Georgia nothing. Darn it. That's all right, though. North Carolina beat Miami the other day. So did you look at dancing or what? Boy, that was good. You guys did a really good job. A beautiful woman's traditional song. Or Wally, whenever you're ready.
I'm Yeah. good.
All right, we have about 20 minutes till grand entry. So drum groups, if you guys are within hearing distance, start getting ready. We'll throw you guys a couple warm-up songs. We'll warm it up. Is there anybody ready right now? Wesley's gonna sing us a warm-up song. Firewater, are you guys there? If y'all would, please give us a warm-up song. Warm-up song from High Water. All the way from Georgia. So gentlemen, anytime you're ready, here's one of them good old southern style songs, Biscuits and Gravy. Thank you.
The moment that he sent you to the dancer that disqualified himself. It's good sportsmanship. You want to acknowledge that. That's good. Asking the woman's fancy special, get ready. And that prairie chicken dance was sponsored by Snowbird Youth Center and Double B Pro Hawk Women's Fancy Charm.